far we've come.
There. Isn't it?
It is. Now show me how to use that bow.
Come on.
With the bow?
Come on.
Tell Artemis I've got my eye on someone else. There's no Ibexes here. This was a great idea. I'm glad you invited me.
I'm glad you accepted.
Tell Artemis I've got my eye on someone else.
Don't make her jealous. My people will be well fed, and the gods will have their sacrifice, thanks to you.
You're a great hunter. Why did you actually want me here?
Don't be naive. There's something between us, even though I know I shouldn't act on it.
Because you love Thaletas.
Or at least I thought I did, until you arrived. The hunt clears my mind, to reflect on the words that passed between us.
Is that a good thing?
I know a spot down by the water. It's quiet. We'd be alone. What do you say?
I'm all yours.
The Ilians have suffered for so long. This is the first time I've felt happiness since the war began.
You can bring that to your people. These islands deserve peace. So do you.
And what about you? When this is all done, we could always use another set of capable hands.
My journey isn't over yet, but I may settle down someday.
You can do many things, Mystios, but settle down? I'm not so sure.
Another challenge?
Stop looking to the future to be happy when true happiness is right in front of you. You taught me that.
So the pirate has one blade at my throat, and one at my stomach. And he says, how do you want to die, Mystios? Fast or slow?
My gods! What did you do?
He was so focused on me, he never noticed my spear in his leg. He was dead before he knew what happened.
His leg?
A little trick my mother taught me.
Why is it so easy to talk with you?
Because we've lived similar lives, been through similar struggles, even though we grew up so far apart.
I want you, Alexios. Here, now, under the stars.
I've wanted you since I laid eyes on you.
Mykonos is definitely my favorite island.
And you're my favorite, Mystios.
Thaletas should know about this.
He will, in time. For now, he needs to focus on the rebellion.
So do we.
But first...
Swift and sure.
Thank you, my friend.
Artemis of the wild land, mistress of animals.
Still here! The Battle of the 300! Leonidas was lucky to have that many men! Today, we honor the fallen! Today, we send our enemies to Hades!
Alexios, I didn't think you'd come here after calling my plan a suicide.
And miss your speech? Never.
Athenians give speeches. Spartans give orders.
Your men are brave, but they won't be enough. We need those reinforcements.
They'd never get here alive. The Athenian navy is too powerful, and our ship is at the bottom of the sea.
Mine isn't.
You'd confront them in open waters? Not sure if you're brave or just mad.
The Adrastia and I have faced greater challenges than a few Athenian ships.
You fight like Achilles reborn, but even you couldn't defeat the entire navy.
But if I sink enough ships, the Spartans can get through.
There's something else.
A helmet was left on board my ship. It was my butter's.
I'll sink the ships, but I'm not making any promises about a helmet. The sharks will have full bellies when I'm done.
Come on.
Lord of Hephaestus.
Better stay hidden.
Thank you.
I think I need a bigger boat.
Get it.
day to you.
Χαίρε, μυστιός. Day to you.
have only the finest goods. Until next time.
Come on.
I should be extra careful in this area.
How may I help you?
Thank you. Ήσουν τούτο.
Ήκουσουν πρωί, αγωνιό.
Πράγματι,
ό,τι πιστεύει τούτο. Ο άνθρωπε. Με τον
Τσέγκρο. Ο τάλασμος.
Φεύ.
Νόμο καθαρή. Πράγματι, ό,τι.
Ωρώ,
έκλεισε.
Με τα σαγόρια.
Με λίγα σαγόρια.
Μίζον σαν αυτή.
Διακελία
δυνέ.
Σκληρό.
Ready to embark!
The commander is taking the helm!
Follow my lead!
his regards, Athenian scum.
beating up on a hit, Commander! Hey! You probably salvaged that!
Come on!
They are headed straight for us! We are going to need to replace those timbers!
To do, and many unknowns.
Alaka! They are headed right for us!
Go!
Some debris in the water.
Raise the sail.
Let's bring them down! some salvage!
Get the oars out!
Ready! direction!
Forward! Full power!
To do, and many
archers, take your marks. We're at maximum speed. At the ready! Increase speed! I need archers! Left me alone.
wouldn't I be scared? Poseidon is testing the Adrestia right now. Pray Athena she holds up.
More speed! Prepare to dock!
Ah, you're back! I overheard fishermen telling tales of the Adrestia cutting through the sea.
The Athenian navy is scrambling.
Ah! Let their blood feed the sharks.
Don't thank me yet. Your father's helmet is gone.
I can't even remember his face anymore. That helmet was all I had left of him. But you broke the navy. That will be my vengeance.
You have heart, but your troops are your family now. The Athenians will want to kill all of us for what I've done.
Then we need to strike first.
Exactly.
If that's the plan, we attack their commanders. Athenians are sheep. Kill the shepherd, and the flock will flee.
March on them and they'll see you coming. I work better alone. I'll take care of these commanders.
You're going straight for their throats. Still, leave some Athenian blood for me.
When the commanders are dead and more Spartans arrive, there will be plenty of blood for both of us.
Ready the oars!
Commander at the helm!
I love a good moon.
Not
anything else? That's enough of that one!
Through the battle stations!
Under
position!
Nothing to worry about now.
This place is nice.
Ready the light!
There's the camp. Not what I expected. These ruins look old. I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers? Nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says. So, the light beams are the key. position? Something's in the way. Something's blocking this. Won't budge. Something's in the way. Won't budge. That should work. Now to try the door. Finally, now to find what lies within. Why would my father be here? It's hot in here. I should watch my step. What is this place? Time to take a dive. This place is huge. Hello? Icarus! Traitor.
Greetings, Alexios. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantis? Impossible. I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes, almost a century if memory serves. And yet, here I am, standing before you.
And Icarus is?
My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
I've come to fulfill my destiny.
Oh, you have? And what would that be? Young one.
I was hoping you'd tell me.
Atlantis does not give up its secrets easily.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers.
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Alexios. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
Why should I help you? You were never there for me.
You endured what you had to in order to be strong enough for what's to come.
I never asked for any of this.
Our destiny's a burden we must shoulder. It is not something we choose.
What would you have me do?
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis?
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back. But I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viotia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Lyra! We found Atlantis!
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious!
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus!
Mrs. San, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out. I've reached the coordinates. The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready, preparing to dive.
Layla, you have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
We'll keep an eye out for Abstago. Good luck, Layla.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it. There! That must be the way in. Are you all still reading me? It's awfully quiet on comms.
We hear you, Layla.
Thanks. It's just so silent down here.
You're not alone, Layla. We're monitoring your progress. You're doing fine. Yeah, we're here if you need us.
Said the assassin sitting at the desk.
Well, I don't have to be in a boat to be useful. I have loads of information on ancient Greece. Did you know that at Zakros, the Minoans built a graveyard so huge it was known as the Ravine of the Dead?
Can we please not talk about death?
Elena, promise me that if I die down here, you'll rename this place the Caves of the Dead.
I'm on it.
People!
I'm gonna miss the London Loft. I really like the view.
Miss it? Why can't you go back?
Didn't you read Kyoshi's report? Abstergo's already swept through it. It's compromised.
No, I've been busy researching Theta. Kyoshi, are you alright?
Of course. After clearing out the last of her gear, I observed the infiltration from a distance.
Did they pick up the present I left?
Yes, they found the USB key you dropped under the desk. Nice tactic.
No one at Abstergo would be stupid enough to stick that in a computer.
They don't have to. It's a shell holding one of my special RFID transmitters. Get it anywhere near a workstation, like, say, in the head of security's office, and boom.
Impressive.
All in a day's hack. Wow! It's more elaborate than I could have imagined. How did they build all this? What I wouldn't pay for an Isu toolbox. This is different from Egypt. Some aesthetic elements in common, but... should get out of this diving suit before I start exploring. It's real. I made it.
Layla to Altair 2? I'm in. Do you have visuals?
Yes! By the gods, Layla, it's Atlantis! How are you feeling? Any nausea from the pressure change?
No, I'm fine. These rooms are amazing.
Think, Layla, think. There must be a way. Something has to power up this place. I'm re-entering the Animus. I need Alexis to show me how he got farther inside.
Silence is preferable to empty words.
Let's set sail!